Well, it does hit help to hit record. Let's do it again. So here's the song. It's a six, a two, and a major three. Now the melody is this. So, and then the chords are the D6, and then D is the second note of D is the sixth note of F. So two, oh, it'd be G2. So that's a G2. So that's a G2, and then a major three, which would be an A3, would be a major AM3, it'd be an AM3, AM. But we came across that idea because we were just idea was keeping that note right there, playing with the two different chords. So, and that just fell into the stuff, so that was it, into the...